You guys are saying perfect, but now, okay, what about now? I just made it much louder, probably. Is it too loud now? Loud, okay, filters. I'm sorry. All right, is this good? That's good, right? Is that good? All right, we need too loud or yes, or is it still too loud? You're helping me fix it. Okay, it's too loud. Still too loud, okay. All right, there we go. This is good. Okay, so listen, here we go. It's Detective Dream on the case. All right, so recently, we'll start from the beginning. We have to go back. One year ago, I did a collaboration with a small YouTuber. It was 1 year ago, it was February, or no, it was before that, but I did a collaboration. I had like a million subscribers or something like that. And a small documentary channel reached out to me. They had 6,000 subscribers. You know, I thought it'd be cool. I thought it'd be a good idea. I decided to do a collaboration. It was cool. The video was good. It was a good video. The collaboration was great. I had a good time. You know, it worked out really well. And I don't know, the guy seemed like a nice guy. You know, I didn't really talk to him or anything. I talked to him only during the documentary, but that was it. Seemed pretty nice, you know. And then 3 months later, that's when drama struck. So I get a DM. Let me see, can I pull up these DMs here? Oh, no, I can't, I don't have it. I got a DM from somebody who messaged me and said, somebody is impersonating you. It was crazy. It was actually insane. I didn't know what to think. I was like, somebody's impersonating me, what? And so I get screenshots of this impersonation account saying I was gonna make a sex Minecraft mod, a realistic one, and saying the N-word and saying other things. And then I get a DM also from the same person saying that it was the person that I did the documentary channel that was doing it. So I reach out to this person. They said interesting things. Let's pull up the DMs. I said, are you DMing people about me? He said, wait, what? I haven't been on Discord in a bit. He said, okay, I can't log in. That's actually very weird. You got messages from me? I would like to underline something. Discord. I did not mention Discord. I said, no, someone else did. He said, okay, that's weird. I've got to sort that out because I didn't send any. I've not been on for 3 days. I said lots of weird messages about how we're friends, I hate Skeppy, and that I'm working on a sex mod and me saying the N-word, stuff like that. He said, okay, I definitely didn't send any of those, unless the person who told you that is delusional. Kind of weird, unless the person told you that's delusional, I don't know, whatever. Okay, I got back in. 10 minutes. Interesting. Apologies, man. They will be duly lectured. One of my IRLs decided it was a good idea to F with my YouTube. He says he meant Discord account where I had it signed in on their PC. It gets deeper. It gets deeper than this, though. I didn't really believe them. I thought it's like the dog ate your homework. Like, no, it was my brother who got on my computer and DM'd you the N-word. Like, okay, I didn't really believe it. I mean, that was my perspective, but I didn't say anything. As you can see, I didn't reply. There's no, okay, well, you can pretend. There's nothing there, because I did not reply. The DMs were empty. I didn't reply. I'd never interacted with this person for a whole year. This was an entire year ago. as you can see, February 8th, 2020. Not 2021, 2020. So recently, why has this been brought up, you ask? It's been 1 year. It's been an entire year. I made the mistake of expressing an opinion on the internet. Yes, I know. I know. Terrible. Horrible. I apologize. I'd like to formally apologize for expressing an opinion on the internet. Let's go over that opinion. Dream has made accusations about me on Reddit to try and smear my credibility. So I will respond here in detail to ensure that everything is perfectly clear. This is my message. This guy is bad news. Okay, first of all, context. I was replying this on a Reddit with 4,000 users that was a criticism subreddit for me in a comment that had 21 likes when he posted this thread with 3,500 likes. Anyway, I said, this guy is bad news. A while back, right after I interviewed with him for a Minecraft documentary, he changed his profile picture and name on Discord to mine and started DMing people pretending to be me. He sent people the N-word and a lot of other stuff, as well as said sexual stuff while claiming that it was me, and giving his main Twitter to vouch. Where he would then, from his main Twitter, vouch that it was me and say that we were amazing friends and link the documentary to prove it. That's a tough accusation, right? But given the fact that it happened, I mean, anyway. Once I confronted him about it, very nice given the circumstances. As you can see, I was very nice. We can go back to the DMs. I was very nice. I mean, I just said, are you DMing people about me? I did the little bad boy Halo face. No, someone else did. Lots of weird messages and nothing else. I didn't say, screw you. I didn't expose him. I didn't post anywhere. I was very nice. That was nice. He said that his friend had hacked his accounts and done it. That's true. That is what he said. So everything I said is factual. I didn't reply to him, also true, and unfollowed him. Okay, I'm not sure that was true because he told me he didn't think I followed him ever. I thought I did, maybe I didn't. And I don't think he is super fond of me since then. That's also true because he's tweeted out that I'm a scumbag and other stuff recently. I'm not even here to talk about that though. I didn't even know about that originally. Until I saw this post on Reddit that I replied to. So we got 20 upvotes, so he made this thread. Said, back probably a year ago, I was visiting some family friends. One of the guys I was talking to was much younger than me and wanted to know about YouTube and what I did to make videos. Since I didn't have my PC with me, I logged into Discord on his laptop and showed him some things that I had screenshotted and sent other people before I left. I foolishly didn't log out of my account. He decided it would be a good idea to start trolling on my account with his friends and used an alt account as well as my account to have conversations with about 3 different people. One of these was Harley. This will be important later. He used an alt account, changed his name in PFP to Dream, and started saying some really strange stuff. It was like 12-year-old humor, like the N-word. 12-year-old humor. I was told the N-word was said, but I have seen no evidence of that. Well, let's see we'll see the evidence shortly. But I did find convos about a Minecraft sex mod and other weird shit. All right. This is where it gets interesting. You may think it can't get more interesting than this. This is already super interesting, Dream. How can it get more interesting? But I'm telling you, it gets more interesting. It gets much more interesting. So he has claimed, obviously, that this man was not him. So let's find out. This is Detective Dream. That's why we have Detective Dream here on the case, because we need to figure out, was it him? Was it his cousin? Was it a sister? Was it a family friend? Was it a 12-year-old? Let's find out. We're finding out together. We have all the information. We have the receipts. We have the screenshots. Let's work it out together. All right. Back to the screenshots. All right, here we go. All right. Let's start the investigation. All right, here we go. Copyright, by the way. He messages Harley. This is the day of the hack. He said, hello. Harley said, hi. He said, what's up? Harley said, nothing much. Just wanted to add you because you seem fun to talk to. They had priorly talked on Twitter, but not on Discord. He said, things not working out with LT Cobra. For context, LT Cobra is a friend of Harley's that John Swan knew about and was a prior relationship, knowing that Harley was having issues with LT Cobra. Interesting. So apparently, Swan claimed to me earlier today that this was his 12-year-old friend that he hasn't spoken to in a year. How, I ask you, how would his 12-year-old friend know about Harley's relationship with LT Cobra? That doesn't line up to me. I just like to say that it does not really line up to me. I mean, that is an interesting scenario, unless his 12-year-old friend somehow knew about this because they had no prior Discord messages. None at all. Zero. Actually, none. So he couldn't even do research because Harley's old account was actually suspended. All right. Let's move on. And these messages are kind of weird anyway, but I mean, not talk about that. Oh, this is very epic. So what are you up to on this fine day, Mr. Swan? I'm in a call with Dream at the moment. He was not in a call with me. Dream was taken. Yup. Keep that in mind. Now, what would you say? I mean, would you say yes, yep? Would you say yup? I mean, maybe. Maybe you're one of the people in the world that say yup, right? Maybe you are. Keep that in mind. Keep in mind, yup. Let's do a language analysis. Keep in mind, yup. Keep that yup in mind, okay? Now, I have never, as far as I know, said yup in my entire life. So, I rest my case. Okay, no, I don't rest my case. That's not it. That's actually not it. If that was it, that's probably enough, but that's not it. He says yup. So that's in his vocabulary. That's an interesting thing. Very interesting. He happens to say yup. His 12-year-old friend happens to say yup, just like him. Let's continue. Cool. I've always wanted to meet him. His videos are interesting. I can never tell if it's a joke or serious anymore. Well, I mean, it depends on the video. Does he actually have a Discord server? I do. Yes, I do. I'm not in it if he does. Is his Discord account private? We're starting over. I interviewed him for my Minecraft documentary, and we've become such good friends since. I mean, good friends, I wouldn't say, unless I'm good friends with everybody in this chat, which obviously, according to Ludwig, I am not, and I would agree, I'm not. He said, no idea. Harley said, that sounds pretty fun. Can I get his Discord? It's up to you, but I would love to learn more about how he develops his plugins. I am making my own game in Unity. Impressive. I'd like to ask him questions about how to do some stuff with that too. I wouldn't know. Anyway, it's not the point. Swan said, yeah, sure, give me a sec. Okay, awesome, thanks. All right, move on, next messages. Ha ha ha, oops, we skipped some messages here. So he said in these messages, let me see if I have them. Let me check real quick if I have these messages. Where would I have these messages? Do I have them? I might. He told me. Where is he? Okay, so they're missing messages, but they are here. I have them on a notepad on my phone. Let me go ahead and check this notepad on my phone. He said, what did he say? He said, Harley said, what have you done today? Anything interesting? And Swan said, yeah, I just recorded an exposed video on Skeppy. Harley said, ha ha ha, he's a funny guy. And John said, also scummy. Skeppy, scummy. Yeah, I don't think he's... Harley said, ha 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 ha, you did an exposed video? What did you expose him for? Juan said, he steals code. Interesting. Interesting 12-year-old. Keep in mind, this is a 12-year-old, according to John Swan. 12-year-old. He steals code. Let's look at this verbiage. Exposed video. Now, if I was saying that, I would say expose video. Expose video. I don't know what you would say. Maybe you would say exposed video. But let's just say maybe the odds are 50-50. Maybe the odds are 50-50. Let's see what John Swan himself says. And there's plenty more where this came from. I mean, he's used this vernacular plenty of time. Exposed videos, exposed video. I mean, it's just the D. That's the only thing I'm interested in. The D. I would do that without the D. Exposed video. Maybe you wouldn't. Maybe it's 50-50. Maybe it's 50-50. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt and say maybe he happens to have yup exposed video, maybe, who knows. Anyway, he said, and he spams uploads with duplicate content against YouTube's terms of service. That is a smart 12-year-old who happens to know YouTube, after having apparently asked Swan about YouTube and talked to him for 10 seconds. Anyway, okay, let's move on. He steals code, though. This is important, because this is a relevant thing from back then. It's relevant. Because back then, people were saying, oh, Skeppy steals code in his videos and things like that, in the commentary community, which just so happens to be the community that Mr. Swan resides in. Anyway, let's just say, 12-year-old understands. He understands the commentary community. He's in on the know. He knows all of that. He knows about the YouTube TOS. You should enforce TOS across all levels. He has impeccable, I don't know, like spelling and grammar and I don't know. Let's move on. I was just talking to Dream about him. No, you weren't. But YouTube won't. He agrees. No, I don't. I asked for a DM to verify it's him. Kind of sketchy. He DM'd me. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. It's him. It's not. Then record a few seconds of audio. Dude, I literally interviewed him for my Minecraft documentary. Have you watched the video? Doesn't mean this isn't a dummy account from one of your friends. What? Dude, this is stupid. You can make a fake account to copy it, though. Dream doesn't DM people the N-word and shit. That is true. That is very true. I don't. I will publicly officially say that I do not do that. That is definitely not. Oh, he DM'd you that. Lamau. Ha ha, that was for me. Ha ha ha. I have his Discord. It's like, I know that's not him. Well, obviously you don't, because you asked me for it. I mean, that's some high level sarcasm. I mean, well, obviously you don't, because you asked me for it. If you asked me for it, you wouldn't have Discord. That's some smack talk. Swan's going for the I don't even know, the takedown, the WWE smackdown. But is this a 12-year-old? That's the question. Okay. Anyway, I wanted to verify validity. Swan, yeah, he's talking about you. Dude, you don't have to be a dick. Obviously, he doesn't want him DMing me. I am not. It's just real suspicious. If it's really him, get him to respond to my DM on Twitter. I think he stopped caring about you. That's a fake. He's a busy man. He's not interested in clout chasers. So then, what if I told you I am a $35 supporter to his Patreon? Patreon.com/stream was taken. He said that, it's just not there. And have access to his private Dream supporters server. And he has a different hashtag. Then I would tell you that he has two accounts. Interesting. Let's move on. Let's see what else we have here. This is later. I mean, it's just him doing the ha-ha-ha-ha thing. A lot of people do that. It's not much. But again, it's just when you have similar, like, you have a similar speech to somebody else, it's just, I don't know. It's interesting. It's very interesting. I mean, he says ha-ha-ha, he says ha-ha-ha-ha, which obviously, and that's the real John, by the way. This is confirmed real John. And then, according to him, this is fake John. Fake John. I mean, I'm not saying that means anything, but it means something. But, like, you can add it all together. I mean, it's just, it doesn't mean much, but it still does mean something. This is just all my research. I mean, I did research. I did plenty of research into this subject, okay? But the smoking gun is yet to come. The smoking gun is yet to come. He said, I don't care about that. I don't want to end your careers. Just be honest. I know that isn't dream. Dude, I don't care. What else do you want from me? I don't know. Just be honest. It ain't dream. Okay, dude. Whatever you say. I just know I interviewed him for my Minecraft documentary and became good friends with him afterwards. That's all. That's a fake account, though. I mean, Harley seems like very smart. Harley is persistent. Harley's not taking bullshit, right? Harley is going at him. He's like, no, this is fake. I know it's fake. Stop telling me it's real. Even though he's made a video with me, he was not taking mess. He was going for it. He's popping off. And then Harley DMs and says, so now what? And sent screenshots of me saying it wasn't me. They just like ended his career. He got him with the, so this you? This you? And this was a day later. This, because they're in weird time and they have like the eight that goes first.